Today is a very auspicious occasion for all of us to have come to participate in the ceremony.
One of the cornerstones of supporting our country's continued growth and peace is our racial and religious unity.